WIS-TV Canada, Columbia.
Good evening, I'm Susan Aude. Thousands of gallons of raw sewage are pumping into Lake Catherine, and a state health official says East Richland sewer workers may not be able to repair.